Officials in New Orleans say they have to close one library branch for mold. The mold was found in Ladder Library on St. Charles Avenue. If you have a book on hold there, it will be sent to the main library on Loyola, or you can call and have them send it to another branch. Officials say they're working to plan out the remediation response, so no timeline really just yet on how long that library will be closed.